but it's so sick, and all the performances are excellent. The voices are really great, don't they?
The baddie is terrific. Yeah. She's excellent. I just think the whole thing is beautifully staged as well. When you get the brambles at the end, that's very, very cleverly done.
And the monks with their dance.
I've never seen the monks dance.
That was a highlight.
I loved it.
Wonderful.
Always, the panto is brilliant. It's got all the local jokes in it, and it's got all the kids' jokes and all the adults' jokes. And I have to say, I'm laughing like a drain, like I do every year.
Absolutely brilliant. I think it's one of the best pantos that the Theatre Royal has done. The songs are brilliant, the actors are amazing, the scenes are great, the dame is brilliant.
Just glorious. There's some lovely, lovely little touches. The monk's bell ringing scene will remain with me for a long time, I think.
As a woman of a certain age, Derek is a bit of a hero of mine from his play school days, and so it's lovely to see him playing this very sort of dry character but with a wry smile. And Gillian just looks mad as a badger, and she's playing a brilliant game.
Derek and Gillian, superb, really good. Gillian makes a brilliant baddie, and Derek makes a great quick butler as well.
I'd say the monk's dance was my favourite part. I really loved that, made me laugh out loud.
Well, I was going to say the monk's bit.
You have to think of something else.
I think the monks were very, very clever, but I like the who, what, and I don't know sketch as well. I love that.
How do they learn that? I don't know. And the little bugs, I think the bugs are brilliant.
Yeah, there's always one little bug that you love, and she's very good. No. Yes.
Yeah, the second half is when it really ramps up. You know that it's all going to kick off. I mean, the monk scene was just hilarious. A little bit unexpected, if I'm honest. So goodness knows what's coming in the second half.